Hello, what is transitive dependency? Imagine you have something A, a module A or whatever A, and that depends on B, and B depends on C. Then you can say A is depending on B, and A is transitive dependent on C. So A is depending on B, and A is transitive dependent on C. So you have transitive dependency every time when you have a hop in your dependency.